these are exciting times. All human activity today creates data. And because humans are everywhere, data is everywhere. This creates new challenges for IT. Managing your data, getting value from your data, has never been more important than it is today. I have some good news for you. The magic of HPE GreenLake for block storage is in the data management software. Modern data management must take place where data is. It must do what is best for data and what creates the most business value from the data. Compute, networking, and storage can no longer be confined to the data center alone. I'm happy to announce HPE GreenLake Block Storage for AWS does just that. Let me show you how.
In the HPE GreenLake Cloud platform, we have the Data Services Cloud Console, where we have various services that customers can use to configure what they need. In this case, we're going to use the Data Ops Manager to configure and compose a HPE GreenLake Block Storage for AWS system in AWS. Once I click on Launch, here in the Data Ops Manager, you can see the various systems, and also you will notice that we already have some systems that are configured in HPE GreenLake Block Storage for AWS. Let's go and look at the AWS accounts that are already configured and create a new account. To create a new account, you click on plus sign and provide information about the cloud account ID and a name for the account. Once the public cloud account is linked, you actually can see the options to download the CloudFormation template, which you then run on your AWS console. And once the steps are completed, you log in back into the DataOps Manager to continue with the next steps. You can see that the demo account has been created. Now let's validate it to make sure that this account is ready. Once the demo account has been validated, we can then use the HPE GreenLake DataOps Manager to compose your systems. These are the subscriptions that have been purchased. Once you click on a serial number, you can click on Compose to start configuring the system in the demo account that we just created. You provide a system name, an AWS account, choose the region, the availability zone, and also the license key. The license key is sent to you when you purchase the subscription for HPE GreenLake Block Storage for AWS. We also provide you the option to create your networking, the VPC. Once you create the subnet, networking is automatically assigned to the management, host, and replication subnet. The host subnet is used for your ISCSI traffic, which will be used to run your workloads on top of the storage array that is created in the AWS account. And replication enables customers to replicate between your on-prem and public cloud or two arrays already configured in your public cloud. Once the system is composed, you can log into your AWS and look at the instances, where you can see all the information associated with the instance that was just created. The storage, where you can see the various volumes that are created, and this is a similar experience that you would see when you create your EBS volumes in your AWS account. Now that the system has been created, we can go back to the Data Ops Manager and see additional information associated with the array right from the Data Services Cloud Console. I will click on the demo AWS SAN system that was just created, and when I click on Cloud Resource, you will see all the compute and the storage resources that are created, along with the networking information. Now that the system has been successfully created, we will log into the block storage to go ahead and create some volumes. The experience to create volumes is exactly similar to what you would do for your on-prem infrastructure. The only difference is you choose the storage tier as HPE GreenLake Block Storage for AWS. In this case, I'm choosing a workload of a file server, the name of the volumes, how many volumes, the size of the volumes, and also choose the host group. You also have the option to choose the production policy. For this demo, we'll choose no production. HPE GreenLake Block Storage for AWS also supports the intent-based provisioning, where we will automatically choose the best system available for you to create your volumes. Here we'll choose storage array we just created in your AWS account. Once you click submit, the volumes are created in the HPE GreenLake Block Storage, and you can continue managing the virtual storage array created in your AWS account just like you would manage your on-prem infrastructure.
Your data, managing your data, getting value from your data has never been more important than it is today.